Next, put the mash on top of the minced beef. And then you can smooth it around to make a nice round surface.